Hello, everybody, and happy Sabbath. I have a question for you. Do you worry? Do you worry about what you're going to eat, what you're going to wear, or will I get the toy I wish for? Just kidding. But sometimes I do think of that. Anyways, we all have to admit, we do worry about some things. But Jesus said, don't worry about the things we have in this life, because God knows we already need them. And in Matthew 6, verse 33, it says, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all things shall be added unto you. So don't worry. Have a blessed Sabbath. Bye-bye.